I'm taking off. Can you only build Ludens for AP Zeri? I won a Landry's game when everybody was really tanky. But this doesn't have that very many tanky people. They're pseudo-tanks, like they have shields and stuff, but that's about it. Thurfin's Fang? Yeah, but my champion already, like, likes shields, no? My champion takes shields away. So why would I want Thurfin's? Oh, I could have stolen all of these. I literally could have stole all of them. That's so bad, dude. Whenever you play AP Zeri, you can steal Raptors so easily with your W. It deals, like, 150 damage, so junglers can't even, like, react to it. It's crazy. Let me auto-attack you, please. Never mind, I'll just take the cannon instead. I knew I could steal her shield, so I was like kind of limit testing if I would be able to survive or not. I didn't know if I would. I think it's okay. It's not necessarily the best. It's just all right. Go flash, right? No. Maybe not. Wait, she's staying? Isn't this like hella risky? Oh, I'm fed again. Fed again. Off to a good start. Off to a good start. This game. Please don't stop my base, bro. Don't be cringe. Don't be cringe, please. Don't do it. No! Okay, good. Oh, it's the vibe song. Or, it's not a vibe song. It's more of a Pug Please song. We all lived. Ooh, got you. The fuck? I'm clean! I had to gain more distance by using my E over the wall. Damn, I'm so fucking clean today. Almost got you. Almost got you. No! I messed up my shot. Now all the creeps are fucked up. Oh my god, I'm fucking clean. Wait, what? Where did my ability go? Alright, we're really, really, really fed again. We're really fed again. But I don't think we can get as fed as last game. Like, last game was a... They're gonna FF this game. The reason why they didn't FF last game is that they had somebody doing good on their team. Nobody's doing good this time, so they're gonna FF. Holy shit, run! This guy's fucking strong. Got her flash. They FF'd. It's over. Oh my god. We just can't lose, bro.